achieve. Now, what are the tools of creativity? This is very important. Whenever we talk about creativity, somebody will say it's not my cup of tea. So let us try to understand the tools of creativity. One is a scamper and second is a nominal group technique. How we'll go about it? The scamper is substitute, combine, adapt, modify, put to other uses, eliminate and rearrange. These are the things which will lead for, first of all, inspire the lateral thinking versus the program thinking. Involves a reflective and problem style of asking the question. It generates numerous creative ideas, ensures everyone is heard. It is effective when there is concern that some people may not be vocal. It actually builds the consensus and recommended when there is a controversy or conflict. Now, how to go about this? Substitute, combine, adapt. Now, let us try to understand from the school culture that we have. You are aware that now our school system or even sometimes a college system has been a test of memory pattern. From the childhood itself, we have been built like that. Okay, you mug up the things and replicate on the exam question paper. Whatever the question given, just replicate on the answer sheet and you will get the marks. So, scoring a high percentage of marks was become the criteria for the intelligence level of the student, and that has actually demolishes the entire education system of India. Now, thanks to the the leading thinker that has been involved in our Indian education system, that India has come out with a national education policy which is taking care of the future of education in India. It means they had a substitute, they had the thinking ability and whatever you are talking about, and this has come out of this creativity tools only. It means now the more weightage has been given for the development of skill rather than development of your memory power to mug up the things. So this is how the creativity tool can be applied to any area and the result can be seen. Okay. So now what will happen after this? If the tools can be applied, we have to take care of the stakeholders, and these stakeholders are normally the government tends to be the key stakeholder for every organization. Now, although I am talking about the private organization and the government organization both, but government is a key because the rules and regulation developed by them affects a lot for any organization. So, what will happen if you are having an ability to create the things in the vision and mission statement, that will definitely guide you to go ahead for the VUCA environment. Now you must be asking, what is this VUCA? VUCA is nothing but volatile environment, uncertainty involved in this. Okay, then the creativity involves in this, and of course the other thing is the agility involved in this. So what I am trying to say, with the changing in the technology that is happening all across the world, it has become very difficult to succeed in the market. If you are able to frame a proper vision and mission, then a proper vision and mission will lead to set a proper values, and a company which is having a very set form of mission, vision and values in it is going to sustain in the future market. So I hope the purpose of vision, mission and values has been conveyed very well to you, and have a good day. Thank you.